Wait, whoa, whoa, I'm sorry, love.
That's okay.
No, I gotta go, I'll call you back. I didn't hurt you, did I? No bumps, no bruises.
I'm fine, really.
Because I would hate to have to buy you lunch.
Oh, you're too late. Mm. Love the accent, though.
Good luck in there. You got the hard bargain.
Morning.
Hey, how's Jim?
Coming home today.
Sexy, sensitive, and indestructible. I've got to get me a man like that.
Oh, I think you just did. Tall, Australian, hot.
Oh, yeah, mate. The previous owner of this 14-karat yellow gold Oyster Perpetual with matte dial, luminous Mercedes hands, center second sweep, and screw-down crown.
Ooh, screw-down crown, my favorite part.
Guess how much I paid for it.
Gonna see it?
$1,100. And he was happy to get it. Oh, I think that's worth a little shrimp on the bobby, don't you?
Hmm.
What?
Hmm.
What?
It's a fake.
No. No, no way!
Vietnamese, probably. If it was real, you would see the model number, sorry.
Oh! God, I can't believe a guy that cute is a crook! Oh, and I bet his stupid accent was fake, too.
Yeah, it is possible that he did not know that the watch was fake. I have a feeling he'll be back.
Okay. And why do you think that?
He found a sucker he could sell to.
A sucker, huh?
When he comes back, we'll tell him we want our money or we call the cops.
Gee, thank you.
Thank you again for being such a good Samaritan.
Oh, I didn't do anything. Anybody would have.
No, not anybody. Thank you.
How long have you been married?
7 months.
3 years next March for me. My wife, Hope, she died last summer. So I know what you were going through last night.
You want to talk about it? I mean, you don't have to. Just... sometimes it helps.
It was the 4th of July. We were at a barbecue.
We were having a fight. I don't even remember about what. Something stupid.
She was complaining about having a stomachache. She wanted to go home.
I was having too much fun to go home. I thought, she doesn't want to be here, so she's making it difficult for me. Difficult, huh? So we stayed. Played softball like we did every year. She just fell over. I thought she was messing with me. She wasn't. She was really hurting. Someone said to call 911. So we did.
She was really hurting.